Because this art form is very long-lasting, it can endure many things, much longer even than sculptures, because through the ages we can see that sculptures sometimes are moving down from the squares and melted into something else. So it's a very enduring art form. And also because one piece can be multiplied in several, and with the help of the mint it can be even hundreds or thousands. So the idea which artist has embedded can spread much further than one piece. Here in exhibition we see 100 pieces, but behind each piece there is a very long way of making it. Many processes. Of course, it starts all on the paper, sketching, and then bigger sketches of a life size, and then starting sculpting in plastiline, and then transferring into plaster. And there are plaster molds. It depends on artists, but it's like negative, positive, and like adding things and detailing, refining, until it comes for a final model. And after that, it either could be cast in a foundry or taken into the mint, where they are scanning it and making a die and stamping. So if it would have to be exhibited, everything also with the material which these medals are made, I think the whole house would be not possible to display everything. Yeah, so it's like a concentrated piece, and actually medals are called a small scale monuments. And I remember now that one sculptor was saying, we asked him, are you doing medals? He said, yeah, I did sometimes, but it actually takes, to make one medal, it takes the same time as to make a 2-meter sculpture from a stone. Okay, anyway, which is true.
В 86-м году делали первую выставку в Вильнюсе, так уже до сих пор, вот это выставка 10-я, так все время у нас в Литве было. А вот сейчас привезли в Латвию, а наконец у вас в Тарту, где Станислав Митчевич Вячеволодов все время так своими работами участвовал. Ну и сейчас тоже вот эта выставка может поможет, будет присоединить и другие художники, которые в Тарту, и не Тарту, даже в Таллине, потому что там немножко связь была очень хорошая с самого начала, потом все порвалось. И сейчас вот через Тарту и Таллин можно восстановить это, что было в 86-м году.
It's a slight decline in popularity, because the government is not very somehow interested in this type of art. Maybe because they think that it's not popular, so people are not interested. But that's because it comes from the roots, because it's not in the system, and not in the academies as a teaching things. Not the public is not educated, so they don't know, and well, eventually they're not interested, so to say, because they don't know.